Many Magic the Gathering players asked the question, where the hell does Bad Boy Gaming buy these Hour of Devastation Standard Showdown packs? Let me tell you. eBay. I went on eBay. And when these things were hot, when I made some videos about them, they were going for like 10 to 12 bucks a pop, easy. But I found the cheapest one on there, $5. I bought them out. They only had six left. But these things are just super loaded. They always, they've been every single time. Not every single pack's going to contain something crazy, but like one out of every three usually does have something great in it. Let's just get into it. So $5. That's it. That's it. Irrigated farmland. Fumigate. Let's read what the hell these do. We already know what that does. Fumigate. Destroy all creatures. You gain one life for each creature destroyed this way. Not bad. Not bad. Dimensional Infiltrator. The best thing about these Hour of Devastation promos is they have a foil rare in it. The most recent one, the Ixalan, the Rivals and all that, I think it's like an uncommon or common. It's pretty lame. There might be a rare here and there, but few and in between. I could be wrong. Doubt it. Dimensional Infiltrator foil and a Mind Rot foil. So not only do you get three rares, but you get three rares and one is a foil, and you get an additional foil card. Usually it's a common or uncommon. Ooh, what are we going to get? Combat Salibrant. It is a mythic. And that's another thing. There's so many mythics up here, too. It's like one out of every two has a mythic. For three, if Combat Salibrant hasn't been exerted this turn, you may exert it as it attacks. When you do, untap all other creatures you control, and after this phase, there's an additional combat phase. Legit. Collective Effort. Good card. This Escalate, man. You got to be tapping them creatures. Choose one or more. Destroy target creature with power 4 or greater. Destroy target enchantment. Put a +1/+1 counter on each creature target player controls. Pretty freaking gnarly. That would sit well in like a token deck or any deck with a lot of creature heavy. Boom! 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 Oh my god. Foil Gideon, Ally of Zendikar. That's the moistness we're talking about. Nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty as hell. Two mythics in this one. And one is a Gideon Ally of Zendikar foil. Holy shit. That is gorgeous. Get a look at that. Get a look at that bad boy. Planeswalker Gideon, four to bring out, +1. Until end of turn, Gideon Ally of Zendikar becomes a 5/5 human soldier ally creature with indestructible that's still a planeswalker. Prevent all damage that would be dealt to him this turn. For 0, put a 2/2 white knight ally creature token on the battlefield. And it's -4. You get an emblem with creatures you control. Get +1/+1. Frickin' nasty. What a alpha I can't even talk. Protector. Wow. That alone right there, man. That's incredible. That is incredible. Not only did we get two mythics, but one was a foil. You gotta be shitting me, man. Wow. Some guys have all the luck, man. Let me tell you. Let me tell you. That's incredible. Fall of the Titans. XX. Could have been XXX. Oh. Do they have XXX? I don't think so. Surge is X and a mountain. Fall of the Titans deals X damage to each of up to two target creatures and or players. Inventor's Fair. Inventor's Fair. At the beginning of your upkeep, if you control three or more artifacts, you gain one life. Add a colorless to your mana pool. For 4, sacrifice Inventor's Fair. Search your library for an artifact card. Reveal it. Put it into your hand. Then shuffle your library. Exit this ability only if you control 3 or more artifacts. We have a Swampy and a Never Return foil. Not too shabby. Destroy target creature or planeswalker. Aftermath. Exile target card from a graveyard. Create a 2/2 black zombie creature token. Man, I just love foils. What is your guys' favorite foil? What is your favorite foil? Right now that Gideon's looking like mine. Ulamog's Nullifier. Devoid. Flash. Flying. And it's an uncommon. And that's all you need to know about that. All right, guys, I appreciate you tuning in. Punch that like button. It always helps out a lot. As always, PLA.